What's up, Torah Nation? My name is Kenneth, and welcome to the Week in the Life of a Toro.
I always start out my day by dapping on my homies. Abe, Cynthia, Bryce, and we walk to class.
My experience as a student is really incredible. I feel like Dominguez has given me such an extensive network of faculty and staff and program coordinators and just so many different friends and people who I consider family. The school gives me a place of sense and belonging, a place where I can really find my passion and my sense of living.
Are you hypebeast, Kenneth?
Obviously. Not as much as you.
Obviously.
Oh, but ignore the creases.
I think Toro Tuesday gives us an opportunity to kind of just demonstrate our pride as a school, as a nation of Toros who are looking to, you know, succeed, because it allows us to get together and really show our Toro pride. And when you show your Toro pride, you're entered into a raffle opportunity to win $25 weekly and some really, really great prizes at the end of the semester. Finally, going to watch the Dodgers. So I got the opportunity to attend the Dodgers game because of Dr. Gail Ball Parker in the Presidential Scholars here at California State University, Dominguez Hills. She offered us some tickets to come and attend the game, and of course I wanted to go. So I loved it. It was so much fun. I got to just, you know, enjoy a ball game with my friends, and I got to get some really incredible food, and it was just really, really fun.
Thank you for joining me on this week. I hope you guys enjoyed. Go Toros.